says the party will take part in next month's parliamentary.